Patriots, James Elo is run out of bounds by number 33. First and 10 for Tobin and company. On the pitch over the left side, it's number 34, James Elo. A fumble in the backfield. Recovered by James Elo. There'll be a loss on the play. Sean Tobin's pass is incomplete, intended for number 20. The Flacco's pass on first down is complete. Lewis, the ball carrier on the right side, is one out of bounds. 19 for Lincoln Sudbury. Sean Lewis on the left side is tripped up by number 64, Sean Linnigan. The Flacco's pass is complete to number 40. Paul O'Neill with the ball carrier for Lincoln Sudbury over the left side. Willis over the right side with another Lincoln Sudbury. Side the 10. And Lincoln Sudbury is on the scoreboard with that touchdown. Will attempt the extra point for the Warriors. The kick is good. LS leads 7-0. Number 86. Sean Tobin carries the ball for the Patriots. End off to number 34, James Elo, but there are penalty flags on the field. James Elo! James Elo! Carter's kick is... Willis on the return for Lincoln Sudbury is brought down by number 21. Willis over the right side. Taken down by number 40, Phil Johnson. Side should have a Lincoln Sudbury first down. Beauregard for Lincoln Sudbury over the left side is taken out of bounds. Over. Ball carrier for the Warriors should have another first. Willis over the right side is taken down to the backfield by number 25, Lucy. And a penalty against Lincoln can end very long for Lincoln Sudbury. DeFranco's pass is complete to number 41, Hunter. DeFranco's pass. At the 16-yard line as we open the second quarter. Sean Tobin's pass just out of the reach of number 86. Penalty flags look like movement on the Patriots. 82 again. James Ewell over the right side, not much running room. And a penalty flag on the play. Could be too much time, it is. John Tobin's pass is incomplete, intended for number 23. Ryan Carter's kick. We'll be down by the Patriots at the... Number 33, Newell... On the pitch to Willis. And Willis has a Lincoln Sudbury first down and more. Beauregard, the ball carrier for Lincoln Sudbury, is taken down. And DeFranco's pass is caught for a touchdown. Chip Wood will attempt the extra point for LS, and he's got it. And James Ewell with a nice return, managing to get it up. And on first down, Sean Tobin is run out of bounds. Sean Tobin's pass is incomplete to number 87, Sean Miller. Sean Tobin's pass to the sidelines is incomplete. Pitch out goes to DeFranco's pass is incomplete, intended for number four. James Elo over the right side. Patriots punting on fourth and three. Brian Carter to kick. And Willis slips at the 47. Lincoln Sudbury will take it there. First and Lincoln Sudbury ball, first and 10 on their own 47. And DeFranco hands off. Paul Emile, the ball carrier for Lincoln Sudbury, up the middle. Paul Emile on the left side is taken down in the backfield by DeFranco is sacked.
Let's go, Red. Are you ready? Okay. F-I-T-H-T.
And DeFranco completes that pass to number 30. Patriots have it first and 10 on their own 18-yard line. Rodney Roach with a good second and five for the Patriots. James Callahan over the left side, not much running room. Sean Tobin will keep it on the option. Sean Tobin's pass is incomplete. Second down and 10. Tobin's pass incomplete to number. Tobin's pass on third down is batted away for Lincoln Sudbury. And on the fake, Carter goes to number 22. DeFranco's pass is complete to number 41, Russ Hunter, of Lincoln Sudbury. First and goal at the 5. DeFranco, the pitch. One, 4 seconds remaining. And a touchdown for Lincoln Sudbury. Brian Carter's kick is out of bounds. He'll redo it. Carter will kick it again. Paul Abel, the ball carrier for Lincoln. Newell is taken down at the line of scrimmage. On the quarterback sneak, DeFranco has another Lincoln slip. Over the left side, Newell, the ball kick. Again, the quarterback sneak by DeFranco, the quarterback. DeFranco is brought down in the backfield. LS, just inside the 10. DeFranco's pass is complete for Paul Amiro, who scores on Lincoln's for the extra point. And he's got it. James Ewell up the sideline. And a nice return. Ewell on first and 10 around the right side. Gets the... Ewell this time around the left side. Rodney Lodge. Penalty flags on the play. High snap. And Brian Carter is brought down to the backfield by a number of white jerseys. A fumble on the snap. Lincoln Sudbury recovered. Penalty flags on the play as Caproni slips through his knee. And the penalty will begin. punts the ball. Sergio Roach. And Roach is taken down. Sean Tobin's pass is complete to number 87, Sean Miller. Sean Tobin is run out of bounds. Taken down about 14 for the Patriots. Sean Tobin is hit hard and a fumble. Capone keeps it on the rollout for Lincoln Sudbury. Second down and long for LS. Paul O'Neill, the ball carrier over the right side. And Capone is taken down in the backfield. John Madden. And James Elo will fall on the ball at the 18, where the Patriots will take it first to end. Your quarterback for the Patriots, Jay Lamb, and a fumble on the exchange. On the rollout, Jay Lamb's pass is out of bounds. Pass on third down is intercepted. It was intended for. And Capone slips as he. Norwood, the ball carrier for Lincoln Sudbury. James Callahan will return the ball. Up to James Elo on the pitch has the. Elo, this time around the left side. Williams pass just incomplete. And Julian's pass is picked off. Corey Williams around the left side. Yeah. Cleveland, the ball carrier. And the Patriots. Jaylen's pass on first down is complete to Rodney Lodge, who is knocked out of bounds up at her own 40. And Jaylen's pass is incomplete, intended for number eight. Jay Lamb's pass on second down is complete to Brian Carter, who made a nice catch, but a fumble. And Lincoln Sudbury will take over. Weaving around the left side for Lincoln Sudbury. This time over the right side, Weaving. No gain. Corey Williams around the right side for Lincoln Sudbury. And a touchdown. Craig Deal with the extra point for Lincoln Sudbury. Hilo Callahan and Roach deep for the Patriots. David Barnes picks it up. And he's taken down at the... Jay Lamb's pass is incomplete on first down. Looking long, and the pass is knocked away, intended for number 3. Sergio Roach up the middle. And Sergio... Sergio Roach on the right side, still on his feet. Sergio Roach on the left side and a touchdown. And Carter's extra point is good. Norwood and Weaving back for Lincoln Sudbury. Carter to kick for the Patriots. Will be the final home game of the season against Boston Latin, and it will also be